5.5 horse Honda. Complaints of flooding, overflowing with fuel. Brought it to the shop twice. They said they couldn't figure out what's wrong with it. 2 seconds on the bench, and I see the issue. Someone put a cheap chinesium carb in, and the float is full of fuel. See the air bubble? Can't win them all.